Widseth Smith Nolting has helped develop successful industrial parks for more than 20 communities. The following elements are important to consider when planning for an industrial park. Create an entrance that has safe access, prominent visibility, and is visually inviting. We have experience working with the State Department of Transportation to create entrances that are located in safe places along existing streets and highways. These locations, combined with newly designed turn lanes and nearby existing intersections, need to accommodate traffic typical to an industrial park. Proximity to main corridors is another factor to consider when designing the industrial park entrance, as well as laying out the internal roadways. Access to utilities today and into the future is also a must. The utilities of the park should follow the designed roadways to ensure access in the future. Lot sizes will change over time. Planning an industrial park with large blocks allows flexibility for various users. This helps develop a mixed-use industrial park for large companies and small businesses, which will attract owners. Establish a landscaping ordinance with the city to maintain a consistent look across the industrial park. Landscaping can help screen parts of a lot, provide visual aesthetics from the street, and create buffers to adjacent lots and wetland areas. Stormwater basins can provide visual enhancements to neighboring lots and promote wildlife in the park. To learn more about WSN, please visit WidsethSmithNolting.com.